Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Glittery Vibes. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, then please do subscribe and hit the bell icon. Today we'll see how to make a miniature dream catcher keychain. So let's get started. For this you need a small circular container. If you don't have it, then you can also use a paint bottle and a craft wire. Just wrap the craft wire around the circular container, and as you're wrapping it around, continuously press it so that it holds its shape. Once it is done, it will look like this, a perfect circular shape. Now with a circular thread or wool, cover the craft wire. It should be completely covered so that the craft wire cannot be seen. Now you can make your desired design, or else follow the design that is shown in the video. This is done. Cut off the remaining thread. Now for the tassel, follow the steps as shown. Three such tassels and attach it to a thread. Make such three tassels and tie them to your dream catcher. Once it is done, tie a keychain holder to it. And here, your miniature dream catcher keychain is ready. Thanks for watching.